Hawks and Heats, NBA pick this one here on Friday. Bufkin, Griffin, Gee, and Johnson are out for Atlanta. Butler is out for Miami. Atlanta improved to 12-15, a 134-127 road win at Houston. Hawks shot 52%, 42% from three. Trae Young, 30 points, 14 assists. Bojan Bogdanovic, 22 points, 5 assists off the bench. Atlanta allowed 49% shooting to the Rockets, 47% from three. Miami 16-12 with their 115-106 road win at Orlando. Heat shot 48%, 52% from three. Tyler Hero, 28 points, 8 rebounds. Bam Adebayo, 18 points with 7 boards. Miami held Orlando to 46% shooting, 25% from three. Atlanta on the road sits 21st in defensive efficiency by allowing 118 points per 100 possessions while scoring 119 per 100. Miami at home sits 25th in defensive efficiency, giving up over 118 points per 100 possessions, and they're scoring 118 per 100. So they're giving up 51% shooting at home. The Hawks are giving up over 50% shooting on the road. Play here, Atlanta, Miami, over 238.5.